The nightmare has manifested itself in reality.
When there's no more room in hell, the fiend will rule the earth.
Before Bray Wyatt actually tamed this part of his psyche, we knew the Fiend was nearly unbeatable.
As the Fiend, Bray Wyatt was able to defeat the likes of Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, Braun Strowman, even John Cena.
It also brought in the Universal title.
Yeah, but here's a scary question. What is the Fiend here for now?
Is on the hunt.
And from St. Louis, Missouri,
weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event, and then he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own. And this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena. We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend killer to a legend. And we know Orton only needs three letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO.
One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment. RKO.
The Lion is ready to unleash another display of pure dominance.
He is sat beneath the learning tree of the modern day Maharaja, and he is ready to show what he's learned.
And representing Indusheer from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan.
Man, Veer's looking angry tonight, like he's ready to punish the competition.
Yeah, punishment seems to be the only thing on his mind. Submission skills, The Undertaker is more dangerous than ever. Dead Man Inc. is open for business, and we are about to see a fight. The Dead Man is in prime fighting shape and looks ready to throw hands.
Facing Big Evil is not about winning or losing. It's about trying to find a way to survive.
The whole effing show.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, RVD!
What a journey it has been for RVD, who actually attended WrestleMania 3 as a child, but now Mr. Monday Night is Mr. WrestleMania.
We've seen Rob Van Dam make WrestleMania history in the past by becoming Mr. Money in the Bank at WrestleMania 22. I'm sure Rob Van Dam has a lot more tricks and surprises up his sleeve here tonight.
We'll be right back.
has arrived on the grandest stage of them all.
CM Punk has done it all at WrestleMania. Won Money in the Bank, defended the WWE title, faced The Undertaker. But CM Punk wants one more bullet point on his WrestleMania resume. Compete in the main event and win. Punk's return was an amazing moment, but now he must capitalize.
Yeah, easier said than done, because the competition is now at an all-time high.
Is being the best in the world still good enough?
Here we go with eight superstars, all desperate to prove themselves.
This is utter madness. With seven targets on your back at any given time, there's no sanctuary to be found in this match. Russian leg sweep.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Damage to the whole body.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Tree of Woe position, folks.
He's got that boot
even in every super. He can pin his opponent right here. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
A little closer to getting the pinfall there.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Hit the building and it's cursed. Way to break the curse. The base has been planted.
Horton looks a little less dangerous after taking that attack. Oh, an axe handle!
Here's the gorilla press.
What power!
Up and down. Not done yet. Beautiful moonsault.
Did that just happen? The tried and true method to taking anyone down.
Then to Punk.
to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Backdrop suplex.
Man. Beautiful arm-ring reply.
Look out. And here's a cover. Only a one count before the kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
There they go.
He thinks he has it.
A kick out before three.
Somehow, some way.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. What's he got planned for him?
This taunt. Did she get an airline box for that?
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
CM Punk with a jarring Yoragi. Look at this.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
They still do a lot of damage.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
And there's the takedown.
So much damage.
Punk looking for GTS.
Garson.
That's going to keep Van Dam down.
Effectively using the knee.
Look at this,
no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Wait for it.
Choke bomb!
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here, no safe confines to speak of.
A show of confidence from John Cena.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Absolutely deafening in the building right now.
And oh my God, what a forearm! And Cena takes shoulders down. That is Mysterio. And referee cuts off the count in one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Delivered with force.
He'll take things into the ring.
Double leg takedown.
Ooh, man! And just pounding the meat onto the opposition.
And he's able to reverse. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh, God, face first. And come on now. Distasteful offense we've just witnessed.
Coast to coast.
Big shot with the slings. He thinks he has.
Just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. And he breaks up the count. Now here's Fiend. Able to sidestep it. That was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Another one.
Vicious right forearm. to be fighting on pure adrenaline.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
What a hurricane rana!
I got vertigo after watching that.
Hits to the core. Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strap.
Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, and a thunderous forearm to follow.
Shoved into the ropes and attack.
Both men now on the apron. This is a scary situation.
Are you kidding me? He's going for the pin.
This is setting in.
Cannot keep Ray down. Does Cena put this one away?
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Big shot with a Slim Jim.
Slim Jim to the dome.
Into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Boom! Backdrop super
on a high angle right across the shoulders.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I didn't see any match call a lot, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Belief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He skirts around it.
Wrist lock applied. Elevated wrist lock. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
then back to Randy Orton. And some effective offense with that one.
Cena's in trouble. Cover! Cena's in trouble.
Cena's still in it.
This is insanity.
You expect anything less? Pooh, wide right.
Got the four Nelson.
Stinson.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept up.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Neckbreaker! And just pounding them.
He's going back to the wall!
Back to Mysterio.
Mysterio can seal it here.
Will this be enough? And there's the cover! That's it. Cena just got eliminated. He breaks the pin before a one count.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
This could do it! And guys, that's got to be it for the Fiend.
He's been eliminated.
Then we see Undertaker.
Oh, that was nasty to watch. Finding nobody home.
Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. He climbs into the ring. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Mysterio.
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
And RVD clearly ready for a fight here.
He's trying again. Oh, running Dragon Rana.
Spectacular.
Vaulting Plancha. Incredible. No sign of hesitation, and that risk gained big rewards. Vaulting Plancha, incredible.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here. Counters out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Now Ray needs to end this.
And still in this. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. Wow, running red drop bulldog. Red ups.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, look out. Frog splash connects. Orton is in big, big trouble. Two. Eliminated. Randy Orton. What power.
Tombstone.
Taker just turned his lights out.
So popular is Rey Mysterio looking to get the WWE Universe involved in this match as well. And Master VD is eliminated. Will it be? New champ, a new era begins.
Here is your winner. And the new World.
mindset going into this match, and now he has the hardware to go along with it.